get out.
See, we could have better rides than you guys.
You had a good run. You had a good run. Spun out as well.
All right, folks, isn't that fun?
I know how it feels, right?
Now you see why we let you drive first.
Now, if you guys drove first, we can see where what to go here.
That's why you got to go to school. You got to get a good job and buy one.
Get a real good job and buy dad one as well.
Yeah. Come to our event lab, our module lab.
I think they're smoking hot. They're melting.
That's it. See if we can destroy our time.
That's the whole idea, isn't it? That's the whole idea, right? How many? 800 tires?
Yeah,
800
tires.
The way he's driving, looks like you're going to need more. The way he's driving, you're going to need more than 800 tires. Where'd he go?
I'm not sure. We did use that one.
I looked over at one point, he was doing 60.
Now, I wonder if they do this with the Corvettes.
Well, that was 1 second that I looked over there.
I wonder if they do these with the Corvettes.
They'd be gone, man.
There you go.
The tires are still got smoke, yeah.
Put some bacon on those brake pads.
I'm telling you.
Carol, I need you over here for a minute.
Uh-oh, Carol.
Carol, a Viper owner.